UMass Lowell. 30 seconds in, nothing, nothing. Williams pushes the pace and lays it in. Right side of play, bounce pass for O'Day, hop step in the lane, up fake, and the shot is good. Dribbling from side to side, feeds for O'Day inside, lays it home from the left block. Here comes Cornelius driving towards the stripe in the middle. Good up and under move, pushes it home. Missed that three there. O'Day catches right post, kick out Vokel, takes a three this time, and swishes it perfectly through. Low right post, double team, kick out Vokel, quick swing corner, caught by Steidel, hop step inside, short corner, jumper is down. Starts to move inside, lobs for Rugg. Good acrobatic lane attempt down from Clancy Rugg. Over to Steidel, short corner drive once again. Double team low post, kick out for Carissimo to the stripe. Pull up jumper is good. Tough time finishing so far in this game for UMass Lowell against the bigger Vermont team. UVM has the ball, left side three from Sandro. It's good, UVM on fire. And another timeout for UMass Lowell. Through it, lob from Carissimo to O'Day, handoff at the lay-in, no, tipping is good. Over 60%, now down in the mid-30s. Apfel misses the runner. Wills gets the offensive board, powerful move, lays it home. Gets it off the screen from Ethan, feeds for O'Day in the post, backs his man down, lefty jump hook, up and in. 6 points, four made free throws, half-court heave from Sandro at the buzzer, it's good! From half-court, Sandro Carissimo! Fourth on UMass Lowell. Good position down low. It's caught by Pearson, laying home. Can't connect from the right block in the lay-in. Here comes Wills, skying for the two-handed slam. His coach's orders. Williams towards the lane. Stops, gives Taggart, takes a three, knocks it down. Harrison Taggart getting into the scoring. Tapped around. Pearson gets the offensive board, and this will end it. UVM beats UMass Lowell for the second time this season, 83-58.
I was concerned about coming out a little bit flat, and the guys, I thought, did a really good job coming out with energy, and we were able to really execute on both sides of the ball. And really, our defense creates our offense, and when we get stops, we can string some stops together, we can get out and run. We can get, Ethan O'Day did a great job running the court and getting some easy ones. I thought, once we kind of got some stops and sunk into the game, we really executed at a high level on both sides of the ball. Got everyone in the game. I thought everyone did a nice job. I thought the bench was really good tonight.